There's a whole scene that's part of music and lifestyle. It's just doing everything for the weekend. We live for that.
When we first started making music, we were grabbing whatever we wanted to, and there were no rules. Being normal about it and just being keeping integrity of the music is something which has always happened, and when it's become overground, we've just gone back underground, and now it's the point where we can do really what the hell we want to do. So much control drum and bass artists have over any other thing, because there's nothing else to judge it. And if there's nothing else to judge that, then it's fresh.
It didn't matter to us that they weren't into it then. It doesn't matter to us if they are into it now. We just do our thing. If people pick up on it, fine. And if they get something from it, fine. If they don't, they don't. It's still the same. We just put tunes out so that we can hear them out of the weekend, either ourselves playing them or our friends that are DJs. And that's what we make. The only thing is, it's just a reflection of the scene. Whatever the scene happens to be doing, that's what we do, because that's what we are doing, the way we live our lives.
Everybody get down low. 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 Jump up.
Never say goodbye when you spoke to me that way. Oh, I can never say. Take it slowly. Now here we go now. Like this. under the prophecy.
Twist it.